There are three forces in life that can create misalignment. Well, I call them cosmic or macro forces. The first force is evolution. The second force is space. And the other one is time. So how does this influence our lives? Time is very easy to understand. There's not enough time during the day. We're trying to do as much as we can. And in pursuit of time, we're trying to make our life meaningful as much as possible. So that causes us to work harder. When we work hard from these things, it makes us misaligned. So there's different elements of space. There's gravity, gravitational forces. And then going back to time, there's aging. It kills us. Our body breaks down from aging.
Right.
There's oxidative stress in the body.
Okay.
So we eat well, we try to exercise to reduce the oxidative stress in our body. That's how we keep healthy. Life is cruel, but life at the same time adds meaning to it. So it's cruel and it's loving at the same time.
Right.
These misalignments reflect the interpretation of the reality. So if someone's absolutely clear in their system, their body becomes this magnet of creation. Like a Spielberg or a Roger Federer, they create their life.
They attract all the positives. The magnet.
Yes.
They attract all the positives.
They also, they're willing to accept the challenges too. If you understand what your wife is going through, when she complains to you, you'll be like, oh, okay, I understand, honey. You're tired. You're tired taking care of the kids all the time. I love you very much.
That's not what I put so.
That's not the reaction. You think you're working hard and she's being like all bitchy.
Maybe.
So you're like, why are you yelling at me? I'm trying my best just like you, right? So that's the reaction. And then you create arguments when you have that reaction. So a more balanced whole reaction would be, well, what I said. And then if she's enlightened herself, she would say, oh, I understand what kind of frustrations you have too. And then you create more harmony in the system. So. And then your children watch this environment and they see, wow, mom and dad are solving problems very constructively.
So they learn.
So they learn from you, and then they react to life differently from that. So normally when someone comes to me and I see the nervousness and very stressed, I can get an idea of how they're living their lives.
Really?
Yes. How they interpret their information and how they interact with their parents and all those things. Sometimes it's very easy to read, sometimes it's a little hard. But generally there's some kind of sense to how someone is.
So there's astrology involved as
well? It's not astrology, there's a science behind it, there's patterns.
Yeah.
It's a neuroscience. We call it neuroscience. That's the smart guy way of saying it. But it's really human behavior.